Welcome back to another video, guys. Hope you all had a good Christmas and Boxing Day. We are, when this video goes out, it should be New Year's Eve or New Year's Day. I haven't worked out the time scale yet. But does anyone else feel like post-Christmas, pre-New Year's, there's that gap where you don't know what day it is, you're not really sure what's going on, and it's not a very good feeling, is it? That's why I like to get out and get working. So I'm just keeping on top of the workload, keeping my brain active, keeping everything moving. I'm just catching up on work today that I couldn't do Monday and Tuesday, because obviously that was Christmas Day and Boxing Day. I had a few days off last week because the combo was in the garage, but I took out the old rusty reliable Barry the Blingo and did some gut clearing. And then on the Thursday I worked with the Mac Daddy, Mr. Mac Gran. And then what else did I do? That was it, I think. And then we were just pretty much chilling, waiting for Christmas. It was nice to spend some time with the family and all that good stuff. I've just got to go and fill up with water now, but then I'm going to be straight at the job. So I'm going to catch up with you guys when I get there. Thanks for watching the video, guys. Thank you all that have supported the channel over the last year, who have watched the videos, liked, subscribed, and left me comments in the little comment box bit at the bottom. Happy New Year to you all, and catch you again in 2024. I had to think then. It is 2024, isn't it? Peace out, guys.